This is the Cinder Kitten update. Come on, kids. Come here. There's my little peaches. Come on, guys. And today, I put the kittens in a holding cage for about an hour while I in the bathroom, and when I came back downstairs, little Owie was out of the cage, on top of the cage, just checking out the world. She had managed to dig a little hole through the top of the cage and was standing at the top of a 6-foot cage looking around. I'm like, oh my God, thank God you didn't fall. You would have been gone to the other world. And this is little OG. And the kitten going to Tara has been named Hoshi. I think it's Hoshi. Little OG loves to play. Here, play with this. Play with this, silly. Come on. Like, I could be a show cat very easily. I've got the personality to be tap dancing across the judge's table every day of my life. And there's little Leroy. No, that's, yeah, that's Leroy. And there's little, Kiko. Kiko-san. Yes. You're very cute. Gotta just clean this bathroom. You guys already got stuff all over the floor. Just 5 minutes later. What am I gonna do with you? And there's little Owie, the explorer. Boy, she was up so high. She'd have fallen because I have tall floors. She could have really been hurt. Well, I just know that she can't be contained. Come on, Kiko. Come here, Kiko. Where's little Leroy? Where's little Leroy? I brought him in here. Behind the pot. Okay. I'm gonna get on the floor here, see if I can get you guys to. Only OG. He's the clown. He's like, oh my goodness. Let's see if I can back this up so that I can see you. Yes, you're very handsome and you're very athletic. Yes, you are, and your mom's very excited about getting you. Can hardly wait till July 3rd. Mm-hmm. So I guess I'm beautiful. Hey, Hoshi. No, that's Leroy. I gotta go see. That's Leroy. Hoshi has more color on his back. Come on. You're a little monkey, you know that. You're a little monkey. Like, we're growing. You're gonna have to buy me a kitty tease. I love to play with the kitty tees. And I love Mylar. And I love my sister Peaches. There's little Hoshi. You look like you've been involved in a poop fest again. Poop all over him. Needs a bath again today. They're almost out of the messy stage. That usually happens about 9 weeks when they start not playing in the food, not pooping on each other, not being such messy kittens. Yes. How are you doing? Little Kiko's not been eating much lately. I've been stuffing food into her. She's small and she's just not had a real big appetite lately. A little bit worried about her for a couple of days, but she seems to be okay now. What do you say, huh? What do you say? She's not her outrageous self today. She's just kind of recovering. I gave her some homeopathic digestive drops because I thought maybe she just had an upset stomach or something. And after a couple of days, she seems to be okay. She's still the smallest of the whole group. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get her spayed on the 18th, but I will do my best. Worst case scenario, she'll have to go without being spayed and have that done when she's a little bigger. Yes. Come on, kids. Come on, Hoshi. He's like, yes. I'm such a little mess. Come on, Owie. She's like, I'm checking things out from afar. I'm using the bathroom. Leave me alone. I need my privacy. Come on. Come on. Yes. Where's the little Kiko? Where'd Kiko go? Thank God I have this bathroom because cages cannot contain you children. There's Leroy. And there's Kiko eating again, so we're not gonna bother her. Anything we can do to get her eating better is good, good, good. Here, sweetheart. Up here. Up here. Yes, you're very cute. You're very cute. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Look at that girl. Look at that face. Yes. You're very cute. Okay, we gotta get some close-ups of the other kids too. Here we go. Come on, Owie. She's not gonna come around. Somebody's too small. Is coughing up a hairball or something. Oh, gee, you're such a maniac. Such a little maniac. You got a girl that's waiting for you too. She misses her friend. Gonna be her new brother. Yes, Owie, you're very beautiful. I can't believe you escaped from the cage. Oh my God. Could have been a terrible tragedy there. If you'd have fallen on the tile floor, you could have been broken your little bones. I have to make sure I keep you guys in the bathroom. The rest of the house is just too dangerous for kittens. Between electrical cords and places you can fall from and things you can get caught on. Keeping kittens in cages, but I can certainly understand why people do because, you know, a house is just not a safe place for babies. They can drown, they can fall, they can get caught in things, they can chew into cords and get electrocuted, they can get all kind of hurt in all kind of ways, huh? Yes, you're very pretty. You're very pretty. Okay, and where's the little. Here we go. Come here. Here we go. Little Hoshi's like, yes, I'm very cute. I'm still a pudge boy. Yes, now that I've learned how to eat, I'm very cute. Oh, no, that's Leroy. I'm sorry. God, those two are like identical twins in the head. The only way I can tell the difference is by their tails. Leroy's got like a flag that bends off to the left, to the right. Let's see, to his right, yes. It's gonna be an amazing tail when it gets its full palm, and it's just gonna be like this huge flag. It's gonna be fabulous. Where's your brother? Here we go. Your brother's using the litter pan.
There we go. There's the little girl, the little Kiko. Where is...
Is he in the drawer? No.
There he is. He's hiding. Here we go.
Oh, no, that's Leroy. Where's your brother at? Where's your brother at? He's like, I don't know. Oh, he's in the litter pan. He's in the bathtub waiting to use the litter pan. There you are. You're so cute. You're so cute. You're the one that needs a bath. Yep. Got some poop on your foot. Yeah, yeah. You're just a little messy kitten. Here. Hey. It's like I have more dignity than to hop around like a fool. I'm a very dignified kitten. He'll come back. Yes, OG, you are just a little clown. Yes, there's little Kiko. Kiko-san. Come on, little Hoshi. He's like, I don't know my name. He just started using it. You're right, Leroy. It's harder and harder to take video. There's six kittens in the litter, and only one of me. Come on, little Hoshi. Come on. He's hanging on my arm. Yes. Come on, little Hoshi. I'm gonna go get him. Come here, bud. Where are you? God, you got the paint scratched on the walls. You got everything. From this side, and I could get a little Hoshi bug. There he is! There he is! He's a little baby! He's still a little baby! Oh my god, his pattern is so pretty. Most beautiful peachy cameo color. And he's got a most amazing tail. Yes, you're very sweet. He's like, I'm easygoing. I'm the easygoing guy in the group. I don't get all excited and jump around like a maniac. I'm just a little love bug. He says, I'm just a little love bug. Yes, you are, you're a little love bug. Got a beautiful coat, very soft. Beautiful face. Beautiful blue eyes. Very sweet. Yes, you are. You're very sweet. Yes, you are. He's like, yes. Yes, I am. I think you got the air conditioning up too high in this house. I am a little bit cold. It's been so hot here. And this bathroom is really like a little ice box. Which might be just a little too cool for kittens. Hi, Leroy. How you doing? Here. Come here. I'm gonna show your mom your face so she can see how you're doing. There we go. There we go. Look at that tail. Oh my god, it's gonna be so amazing. He's like, yes. Yes, I'm very cute. I'm very cute too. Yes. Yes, I am. I'm gonna go live with dogs. I get to know dogs. Yep. You're very beautiful. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. He's a little maniac. You're a little maniac. Okay, well, that's the kids. Just want to give you some idea of how they're doing. OG is a maniac. I hope you have lots of time to spend with him because he's going to want to run and play and fetch and go crazy for the kitty toy. Yes. And you, you little monkey. You're lucky you didn't get hurt today. I have to do a better job of protecting you kids from yourself. Yeah. There goes Hoshi. Oh my goodness. Yes. The bathtub is such a fun place to hang out. Yes, it is. And there's Mom. She's like, aren't my kids beautiful? Yes, they are. You're getting to an age where there are not going to be too many more litters for you. And you got to go somewhere and be somebody's pillow buddy for the rest of your life. She's going to be 6 this year. I usually try to retire out my adults by 5 or 6 years of age so that they can just have a wonderful pampered pet life for the rest of their time. That's it, Kiko. You eat. Well, I guess she likes fish. Perfectly fish is her favorite. And what are you doing, little monkey? That's little Leroy. He's like, I want to go into the drawer. Yes, there you go. OG's going in after him. Okay, little Hoshi. You gotta clean your eyes up too. My goodness, you're just such a little mess. Such a little mess. Gotta learn to take better care of yourself. It's like, I will. I'm just still the baby. Oh, good. Kiko is eating her little heart out. That does my heart good. There's little Hoshi. Come here. Come on. Well, everything is good, Mom. Your kids are beautiful. You did a great job. That's it. Say goodbye.